And let us do our job. It's going to take a few minutes. It's going to take time.
Please do your job.
So just quiet down. When you bickering like that, we're not going to be able to get anywhere.
Why are you so concerned? Your name is
you know why I'm so concerned? Because this is my client, and I've been with him for 3 years. So that's why I'm concerned.
What's your name?
My name is Dooney.
Okay, Mr. Dooney, I suggest you lower your voice because you've already been told to lower your voice.
You're talking about why I'm concerned. That's why I'm concerned. Your name trying to plant a bag on
your name is Mr. Dooney, and that says Mr. Garcia. That shouldn't be your concern.
It's my concern. We flew together.
Let me ask you this.
That's not your concern.
How old are you on probation?
Right now,
okay, this is
going to
violate your probation.
Bro, that's not my bag. Bro, you can do anything in the world.
Don't start raising your voice. We don't have to convince you. Your name is on it. Right now, as far as we're concerned, it's your bag.
But it's not my bag. I'm telling you, it's not my bag. That's not my bag. You can go look in the cameras. I swear to God, I put it on my mother. I die right now. I did not walk in with that fucking bag. And you guys are not going to walk over and tell me that fucking bag, bro. That's not my bag.
Calm down.
That's not my bag.
I don't care.
That's my bag.
It's your bag now.
You're not going to convince me that that's my bag. Chill out, bro. I'm telling you that's not my bag, bro. Yo, my jewelry's just fell off, man. Come on, bro. Relax. Bro, I'm telling y'all it's not my bag, bro. Turn around. Y'all put this on at least? Can I at least put this on, bro? Y'all making all my stuff on the floor.
We're making your stuff all on the floor.
So I'm telling you that's not my bag. Come on, bro.